following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Japan, weighing in at 201 pounds.
Given the participants, this match might very well steal the show, guys.
Yeah, and I think you could go so far as to say it has the makings of a match of the year candidate.
Making his way to the ring at a combined weight of 672 pounds, the National Yosef Hatcher, Hiro King Fool, and O Tom Hiro. From Japan, weighing in at 234 pounds, E. Will.
Here sounds to me like the crowd is more than ready for this one.
So am I, Michael. I've been looking forward to this match for a long, long time.
And man, I never get tired of watching these guys compete.
Super kick!
Oof!
You gotta believe this one's over! Impact. Tear the features clean off your face. Vicious knee. This might be it.
Oh my.
You gotta believe this one's over.
He's taking some offense.
He looks to be a little surprised right now.
Heels. He doesn't want to absorb much more punishment if he wants to win here.
But he can still turn the tide here. As the old saying goes, it ain't over till it's over.
He's looking at it.
This one's over, guys.
That just echoed throughout this entire arena.
He's not going to like this.
Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
Uh-oh, this isn't gonna be pretty. Vertical suplex.
Nice.
He's playing with him now. This could be all she wrote.
That has got to be it.
That should do it, Cole. The shoulders are down.
Yes!
Unreal performance.
Now let's take a look back at some of the great action.
Who could forget this?
Can't believe this.
Almost forgot about this one. He was on point the entire match, as you can see here.
Here are your winners, Nick Tonga, Showtime, York, Sharon Tate, Ashley, and E. Will.
There's no doubt about it. That's a big pinfall win right there.
Wow, when you pick up a pinfall victory over somebody like that, you've done something right.